Welcome back to your Oklahoma Ford Dealers Game of the Week. You can see nobody wants to leave here tonight. Guthrie winning in overtime, 35-34. They get the stop on the two-point conversion in OT, and they get the victory here this evening. Deion, final thoughts.
Man, we knew it was going to come down to that two-point conversion, especially they were executing all night long. But I didn't know it was going to be this phenomenal of a game coming into it. Both these running backs, amazing. And both these teams are going to do damage in the playoffs, especially the way they can play defense and the way they can run the football. Watch out now. All right, Fave, you got some questions to answer.
All right, let's take a look at the highlights from this evening, and Mr. Amade will take us through all that as only he can as we take a look at these final highlights.
Yeah, we've had so many great plays in this game, so many to mention, but take a look at some of them. Take out this touchdown run after halftime by my man Hammons, going off the block, finding the pylon, racing to the end zone. He did that all night, and it was phenomenal. I'm so happy we got an opportunity to present him and his greatness here tonight for the Blue Jays. And then don't forget about my man, Michael Taffe, doing a good job of picking that ball up off the turf and getting into the end zone. And then check out this deep, deep pass by Calvert to my man, number 10, with the reception shelf going long. That one would go in for a touchdown as well. And then look at this. Whoop, nice move by Tamar, going up and picking up the first down, what we thought was a first down, but they went ahead and found a way to pick it up on fourth and one with Taffy's strong run that almost went into the end zone, but he gets tripped up right there on about the 3-yard line, but they were able to knock that one in for a touchdown as well. And then check out this touchdown pass to number 20, Flaherty, and he goes in for the touchdown for the Fighting Irish. That wouldn't be all, ladies and gentlemen. Check out bootleg pass, finding Tamar in the end zone, and he goes in for a touchdown. And then in overtime, Calvert goes into the pylon, and that's going to be the game-winning touchdown for the Guthrie Blue Jays, and they take the win 35-34.
Look at the final numbers there. You can see that Guthrie definitely did it on the ground, 307-127, more passing yards for the Irish. But in the end, turnovers favor the Irish there, and just a great football game here this evening as Guthrie again wins it in overtime. Final score 35-34. That kind of secures their spot in second place, probably dropped McGuinness to third place in the district, meaning that Guthrie will play at home and McGuinness would have to go on the road.
Yeah, kudos to both of these teams. I mean, you can definitely see it. The rushing yards at the end of the game was the difference. Mm-hmm. But you got to clean up these penalties. The penalties got to clean it up. Playoff time is coming. You can't have that on your back.